penalty for Matri saved the attempt coming right after the restart, and Juve not able to break through. Nice save, and on they play. Wasn't until the 88th minute, deadlock finally broken cross from the left-hand side by Luzinho all the way to the far post, and Cardozo there to nod it in back across goal. 1-0 Benfica. The drama, though, far from over. Last kick of the game, Untersi with the cross. Milos Krasnic taps it in front. 1-1. This one finishes at full time.